Okay, you're going to the field. You're going to bring some planes. Which ones are you going to bring? Your Warbirds, your EDFs? You know, I usually bring at least two planes. And I just picked up this plane, a lot of it because of, you know, some suggestions and Adam at Model Aviator, what he talked about. And it's a really all-around kind of flyer. And so I really wanted this plane. In this video, I go through, this is probably maybe my fourth or fifth time flying it. And I just found myself thinking that this is that Swiss Army knife of planes, a kind of plane that I always want to bring to the field with me, along with one of my others for whatever reason. Because I can fly this and just do touch and goes. I can do aerobatics. I can do just about anything with it. It's a wonderful, you know, really cool plane. Hope you enjoy the video. I'm going to go through just a normal flight. If you like what I'm doing, obviously like, subscribe, all that stuff. If you have any questions, leave a comment. Thanks. Have a great day.
Very scale. Found the stall on that one. Storm coming in, those lights look pretty cool. Thank you. gotta say, she gives you a lot of confidence.